This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The University of Southern California USC or SC is a private research university founded in 1880 with its main campus in Los Angeles, California as California's oldest private research university. USC has historically educated a large number of the region's business leaders and professionals in recent decades. The university has also leveraged its location in Los Angeles to establish relationships with research and cultural institutions throughout Asia and the Pacific Rim and engine for economic activity. USC contributes approximately $5 billion annually to the economy of the Los Angeles metropolitan area for the 2014-15 academic year. There were 18,740 students enrolled in four-year undergraduate programs. USC also has 23,729 graduate and professional students in a number of different programs, including business, law, engineering, social work, and medicine. The university is one of the top fundraising institutions in the world, consistently ranking among the top three in external contributions and alumni giving rates. Multiple academic rankings list the University of Southern California as being among the top 25 universities in the United States with an acceptance rate of 16%. USC is also among the most selective academic institutions in the nation. USC maintains a strong tradition of innovation and entrepreneurship, with alumni having founded companies such as Lucasfilm, MySpace, Salesforce.com, Intuit, Qualcomm, Box, Tinder, and Riot Games. As of 2014, the university has produced the fourth largest number of billionaire alumni out of all undergraduate institutions in the world. USC is home to the world's most powerful quantum computer, which is presently housed in a super-cooled, magnetically shielded facility at the USC Information Sciences Institute. The only other commercially available quantum computing system is operated jointly by NASA and Google. USC was also one of the earliest nodes on ARPANET and is the birthplace of the domain name system. Other technologies invented at USC include DNA computing, dynamic programming, image compression, VoIP, and antivirus software. USC sponsors a variety of intercollegiate sports and competes in the National Collegiate Athletic Association NCAA as a member of the Pac-12 conference. Members of the sports teams, the Trojans, have won 102 NCAA team championships, ranking them third in the nation, and 378 NCAA individual championships, ranking them second in the nation. Trojan athletes have won 288 medals at the Olympic Games, 135 golds, 88 silvers, and 65 bronzes, more than any other university in the United States. If USC were a country, its athletes would have collectively received the 12th most Olympic gold medals in history in 1969. It joined the Association of American Universities Contents 1 History 2 Campus, 21 University Village, 22 Public Transit, 23 Health Sciences Campus, 24 Former Agricultural College Campus, 3 Organization and Administration, 31 Student Government, 32 List of University Presidents, 33 Department of Public Safety, 4 Academics, 41 University Library System, 42 Rankings, 5 Student Body, 51 Admissions, 6 Faculty and Research, 7 Athletics, 71 Men's Sports, 72 Women's Sports, 8 Traditions and Student Activities, 81 Rivalries, 82 Mascots, 83 Marching Band, 84 Spirit Groups, 841 Song Girls, 842 Yell Leaders, 843 Spirit Leaders, 85 Student Media, 86 Greek Life, 9 Popular Media, 10 Alumni, 11 See Also, 12 Notes, 13 References, 14 External Links. History: The Whitney Alumni House, the campus's first building. The University of Southern California was founded following the efforts of Judge Robert M. Whitney, who helped secure donations from several key figures in early Los Angeles history: a Protestant nurseryman, Osro Childs, an Irish Catholic former governor, John Gately Downey, and a German-Jewish banker, Isaias W. Hellman. The three donated 308 lots of land to establish the campus and provided the necessary seed money for the construction of the first buildings, originally operated in affiliation with the Methodist Church. The school mandated from the start that no student would be denied admission because of race. The university is no longer affiliated with any church, having severed formal ties in 1952 when USC opened in 1880. Tuition was $1,500 per term and students were not allowed to leave town without the knowledge and consent of the university president. The school had an enrollment of 53 students and a faculty of 10. The city lacked paved streets, electric lights, telephones, and a reliable fire alarm system. Its first graduating class in 1884 was a class of 3, 2 males and female valedictorian Minnie C. Miltimore. The colors of USC are cardinal and gold, which were approved by USC's third president, the Reverend George W. White, in 1896. In 1958, the shade of gold, which was originally more of an orange color, was changed to a more yellow shade. The Letterman's Awards were the first to make the change. Tommy Trojan is a major symbol of the university, though he is not the mascot. USC students and athletes are known as Trojans, epitomized by the Trojan Shrine, nicknamed Tommy Trojan, near the center of campus until 1912. USC students, especially athletes, were known as Fighting Methodists or Wesleyans, though neither name was approved by the university during a fateful track and field meet with Stanford University. The USC team was beaten early and seemingly conclusively after only the first few events. It seemed implausible that USC would ever win. However, the team fought back, winning many of the later events, to lose only by a slight margin after this contest. Los Angeles Times sportswriter Owen Bird reported that the USC athletes fought on like the Trojans of antiquity, and the president of the university at the time, George F. Bivard, approved the name officially during World War II. USC was one of 131 colleges and universities nationally that took part in the V-12 Navy College Training Program, which offered students a path to a Navy commission. USC is responsible for $5 billion in economic output in Los Angeles County. USC students spend $503 million yearly in the local economy, and visitors to the campus add another $12 million on May 1, 2014. USC was named as one of many higher education institutions under investigation by the Office of Civil Rights for potential Title IX violations by Barack Obama's White House Task Force to Protect Students from Sexual Assault. Campus Doheny Library. The University Park campus is in the University Park District of Los Angeles, 2 miles 32. About 2 miles 32. Norman Topping, Campus Development Director Anthony Lazzaro, and Architect William Pereira. This plan annexed a great deal of the surrounding city, and many of the older non-university structures within the new boundaries were leveled. Most of the Pereira buildings were constructed in the 1970s. Pereira maintained a predominantly red brick architecture for the new buildings, but infused them with his trademark techno-modernism stylings. More recently, under President C.L. Max Nikias, the architectural orientation of the campus has moved towards a Gothic Revival style, taking cues from the inculative and scholastic styles of Oxford University and Harvard University, while underpinning USC's own historic identity that is present in the red brick construction. USC's role in making visible and sustained improvements in the neighborhoods surrounding both the University Park and Health Sciences campuses earned it the distinction of College of the Year 2000 by the Time. Princeton Review College Guide. Roughly half of the university's students volunteer in community service programs in neighborhoods around campus and throughout Los Angeles. These outreach programs, as well as previous administration's commitment to remaining in South Los Angeles amid widespread calls to move the campus following the 1965 Watts riots, are credited for the safety of the university during the 1992 Los Angeles riots. That the university emerged from the riots completely unscathed is all the more remarkable in light of the complete destruction of several strip malls in the area, including one just across Vermont Avenue from the campus's western security fence. The zip code for USC is 90,089 and the surrounding University Park community is 90,007. The Levy Library, completed in the mid-1990s, reflected a shift to designs closer to earlier Romanesque architecture. Play media video of traveler horse statue at University of Southern California in Los Angeles, California. USC has an endowment of $56 billion and also has allocated $430 million per year in sponsored research. USC became the only university to receive 8 separate nine-figure gifts, $120 million from Ambassador Walter Annenberg to create the Annenberg Center for Communication, and a later additional gift of $100 million for the USC Annenberg School for Communication, $1,125 million from Alfred Mann to establish the Alfred E. Mann Institute for Biomedical Engineering, $110 million from the W.M. Keck Foundation for USC's School of Medicine, $150 million from the W.M. Keck Foundation for USC's School of Medicine, $175 million from George Lucas to the USC School of Cinema Television, now renamed USC School of Cinematic Arts, $200 million from Dana and David Dornsife for USC's College of Letters, Arts and Sciences to support undergraduate and PhD programs, and $110 million from John and Julie Mork for undergraduate scholarships. These and other donations funded numerous new construction projects, including the USC Medical Center. The Levy Library, the USC Norris Comprehensive Cancer Center expansion, the Zilka Neurogenetic Institute, the International Residential College at Parkside, the USC Marshall School of Business's Popovich Hall, the Galen Center, home to USC Basketball and USC Volleyball, the USC School of Cinematic Arts Complex, the Ronald Tudor Campus Center, Trojan Plaza, and Stephen and Catherine Sample Hall, the John McKay Center, opened 2012, a new $70 million, 110,000 square feet USC football complex, plaza, and gardens, the Roger and Michelle Dido Engman Student Health Center, opened 2013, a new five-story, 101,000-square-foot student health center. Major new facilities that are being developed or are under construction include the Annenberg Building at USC, new communications building, the University Village Shopping Center, campus offices, and student housing redevelopment project, the University Park 2030 Master Plan, the Utangzu Aquatic Center. The Verna and Peter Dotarive Hall, new social sciences building, the USC Michelson Center for Convergent Bioscience, University Village. In September 2014, the university began construction on USC Village, a 125-million-square-foot residential and retail center directly adjacent to USC's University Park campus on 15 acres of land owned by the university. The USC Village will have over 148,000 square feet of retail space on the ground floor, with student housing located on the four floors above the $650 million project, is the biggest development in the history of USC and is also one of the largest in the history of South Los Angeles, scheduled for completion in 2017. The USC Village will include a market, drugstore, a fitness center, a Trojan Town USC store, restaurants and outdoor dining, parking, a community room, and housing for 2,700 students. Public Transit Metro Expo Line light rail service from downtown Los Angeles began in 2012 and runs to Santa Monica. The Expo Line has three stations in the vicinity of the USC main campus: Jefferson, USC Station, Expo Park, USC Station, and Vermont, Expo Station. In addition, the USC main campus is served by several Metro bus routes, as well as LADOT-Route F Health Sciences Campus, the original Los Angeles County USC Medical Center. Located 3 miles 5. Which was officially renamed USC Verdugo Hills Hospital. This 40-year-old hospital provides the community a 24-hour emergency department, primary stroke center, maternity, labor and delivery, cardiac rehabilitation, and imaging and diagnostic services. Former Agricultural College campus Chaffee College was founded in 1883 in the city of Ontario, California, as an agricultural college branch campus of USC under the name of Chaffee College of Agriculture of the University of Southern California. USC ran the Chaffee College of Agriculture until financial troubles closed the school in 1901. In 1906, the school was reopened by municipal and regional government and officially separated from USC, renamed as Chaffee College. It now exists as a junior college as part of the California Community College System Organization and Administration. Bavard Hall, home of USC's Central Administration, shortly after completion in 1921, the streets later became pedestrian-only. USC as a private corporation controlled by a board of trustees composed of 50 voting members and several life trustees, honorary trustees, and trustees emeriti who do not vote. Voting members of the board of trustees are elected for 5-year terms. 1/5 of the trustees stand for re-election each year, and votes are cast only by the trustees not standing for election. Trustees tend to be high-ranking executives of large corporations, both domestic and international, successful alumni, members of the upper echelons of university administration, or some combination of the three. The university administration consists of a president, a provost, several vice presidents of various departments, a treasurer, a chief information officer, and an athletic director. The current president is C.L. Max Nikias. In 2008, Nikias' predecessor, Stephen Sample, was one of the highest paid university presidents in the United States with a salary of $19 million. The USC Dana and David Dornsife College of Letters, Arts, and Sciences, the Graduate School, and the 17 professional schools are each led by an academic dean. USC occasionally awards emeritus titles to former administrators. There are currently 6 administrators emeriti. The University of Southern California's 17 professional schools include the USC Leventhal School of Accounting, USC School of Architecture, USC Marshall School of Business, USC School of Cinematic Arts, USC Annenberg School for Communication and Journalism, Hermann Ostrow School of Dentistry of USC, USC Rozier School of Education, USC Viterbi School of Engineering, USC Roski School of Fine Arts and Design, USC Davis School of Gerontology, USC Gould School of Law, Keck School of Medicine of USC, USC Thornton School of Music, USC School of Pharmacy, USC Price School of Public Policy, USC School of Social Work, and USC School of Theater Student Government. USC Gwynne Wilson Student Union. The Undergraduate Student Government USG makes decisions representing the undergraduate students of the university. It consists of an appointed executive leadership board, popularly elected legislative branch, and judicial oversight, along with a programming board commonly referred to as program board. All USG activities are funded by the student activity fee, which the treasurer has control over setting and that the Senate approves. In addition to USG, residents within university housing are represented and governed by the Residential Student Government RSG, which is divided by Residence Hall. The Graduate Student Government GSG consists of senators elected by the students of each school proportional to its enrollment, and its activities are funded by a graduate and professional student activity fee list of university presidents. Marion M. Bavard 1880-1891, Joseph P. Whitney 1892-1895, George W. White 1895-1899, George F. Bavard 1903-1921, Rufus B. von Kleinsmid 1921-1947, Fred D. Fagg Jr. 1947-1957, Norman Topping 1958-1970, John R. Hubbard 1970-1980. James H. Zumbridge 1980-1991, Stephen B. Sample 1991-2010, C. L. Max Nikias 2010. Present Department of Public Safety. The USC Department of Public Safety DPS is one of the largest campus public safety departments in the United States, employing 306 full-time personnel and 30 part-time student workers. DPS's patrol and response area includes a 25-mile radius around USC's main campus. The Department of Public Safety headquarters is located on the University Park campus, and there is a substation on the Health Sciences campus. The department operates 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. The department has a working relationship with the Los Angeles Police Department LAPD, a special joint USC-LAPD crime task force composed of USC DPS personnel and approximately 40 selected Los Angeles police officers, is assigned exclusively to the USC campus community to address crime and quality of life issues. The University Park Task Force UPTF utilizes crime-related intelligence and data and crime analysis to more effectively deal with crime impacting the USC community. There are a total of 116 armed officers who provide services to the two campuses. The department's public safety officers PSOs are Police Academy graduates who must pass an extensive screening process and background check before they are hired. DPS also has 151 unarmed community service officers CSOs who complement the services provided by the public safety officers. The department's 24-hour communication center coordinates and supports the activities of field personnel. 19 public safety communication operators coordinate communication among the campus community and the officers who are providing services in the field. The communication center also provides dispatch services for USC's transportation services and monitors several other radio frequencies, including the LAPD officers assigned to the area. DPS employs part-time student workers in its Trojan Student Officer program. They are responsible for promoting bicycle safety, enforcing campus bicycle regulations, and deterring bicycle theft. They also supplement bookstore security, perform administrative duties, and offer an added security presence by patrolling parking lots and university residential complexes. complexes through a memorandum of understanding MO with the LAPD. The DPS officers have limited arrest authority on and around the USC campuses. The primary responsibility of DPS is the protection of the university community. The statutory authority for the existence of the USC Department of Public Safety, patrol and response boundaries, authority to carry firearms, and powers of arrest are derived from the MO, the California Penal and Educational Codes, and the Bureau of Investigation and Security Services section of the California Business and Profession Code. The MO with LAPD allows the DPS officers to exercise arrest powers described in Penal Code Section 8307B. All arrests must be conducted in accordance with guidelines outlined by the MO, and all arrestees without unnecessary delay must be delivered to LAPD in accordance with the MO. The LAPD explicitly recognizes under Section 801 of its Operations Procedures Manual that USC's DPS is an outside agency and that officers of outside agencies are police officers while on duty and may make arrests, conduct investigations, and complete reports involving routine criminal matters as necessary to protect property designated as the concerned agency's responsibility. Academics main article, University of Southern California Academics. The law school building is one of the handful of examples of brutalist architecture on the main campus. USC is a large, primarily residential research university. The majority of the student body was undergraduate until 2007, when graduate student enrollment began to exceed undergraduate. The four-year, full-time undergraduate instructional program is classified as balanced arts comprehensive and offers 134 master's, doctoral, and professional degrees through 17 professional schools. USC is accredited by the Western Association of Schools and Colleges. The university was elected to the Association of American Universities in 1969. USC's academic departments fall either under the general liberal arts and sciences of the Dana and David Dornsife College of Letters, Arts, and Sciences for undergraduates, the Graduate School for Graduates, or the university's 18 professional schools. USC presently has 5 Nobel laureates on staff, 8 Rhodes Scholars, 3 MacArthur Fellows, 181 Fulbright Scholars, 1 Turing Award winner, 3 winners of the National Medal of Arts, 1 winner of the National Humanities Medal, 3 winners of the National Medal of Science, and 3 winners of the National Medal of Technology and Innovation among its alumni and faculty. In addition to its academic awards, USC has produced the most Oscar winners out of any institution in the world by a significant margin. Mudd Hall of Philosophy, the USC Dana and David Dornsife College of Letters, Arts, and Sciences, the oldest and largest of the USC schools, grants undergraduate degrees in more than 130 majors and minors across the humanities, social sciences, and natural, physical sciences, and offers doctoral and master's programs in more than 20 fields. Dornsife College is responsible for the general education program for all USC undergraduates, and houses a full-time faculty of approximately 700, more than 6,500 undergraduate majors, roughly half the total USC undergraduate population, and 1,200 doctoral students in addition to 30 academic departments. The college also houses dozens of research centers and institutes. In the 2008-2009 academic year, 4,400 undergraduate degrees and 5,500 advanced degrees were awarded, formerly called USC College of Letters, Arts. Its fifth over $100 million. The donation will be used to build new structures and expand the faculty. The acceptance rate to the School of Cinematic Arts has consistently remained between 4-6% for the past several years. The USC School of Architecture was established in 1916, the first in Southern California from at least 1972 to 1976, and likely for a number of years prior to 1972. It was called the School of Architecture and Fine Art. The School of Fine Art, known as SOFA for a number of years after architecture and fine art separated, was eventually named the Roski School of Fine Arts in 2006 during a ceremony to open the then new Masters of Fine Art building occupying the previous and completely refurbished Lucky Blue Jean Factory. This small department grew rapidly with the help of the Allied Architects of Los Angeles. A separate School of Architecture was organized in September 1925. The school has been home to teachers such as Richard Neutra, Ralph Knowles, James Steele, A. Quincy Jones, William Pereira and Pierre Koenig. The School of Architecture also claims notable alumni Frank Gehry, John Jerd, Tom Main, Rafael Soriano, Gregory Ain, and Pierre Koenig. Two of the alumni have become Pritzker Prize winners in 2006. Qingyun Ma, a distinguished Shanghai-based architect, was named dean of the school. The USC Thornton School of Music is one of the most highly regarded music schools in the United States. The training at the Thornton School frequently draws graduate students from such institutions including Juilliard, Oberlin College, Rice, and the Eastman School of Music, and graduates of the Thornton School often go on to study at these and other institutions, such as the Colburn School, the Curtis Institute of Music, or the Manhattan School of Music. The most active source of live music in all of Los Angeles, the Thornton School offers everything from medieval music to current music. In addition to the departments of classical music, there is a department for popular music and even a department of early music, making USC's music school one of the few in the United States that offers specialized degrees in pre-classical music. The Andrew and Erna Viterbi School of Engineering is headed by Dean Yannis Yortsos, previously known as the USC School of Engineering. It was renamed on March 2, 2004, in honor of Qualcomm co-founder Andrew Viterbi and his wife Erna, who had donated $52 million to the school. Viterbi School of Engineering was ranked number 9 in the United States in U.S. News. Schools. USC's Annenberg School's endowment rose from $75 million to $218 million between 1996 and 2007. In 2015, the new building named for Wallace Annenberg started serving all faculty and students. The Hermann Ostrow School of Dentistry at the University of Southern California was established in 1897 as the College of Dentistry, and today awards undergraduate and graduate degrees headed by Dean Avishai Sadin, DMD. The school traditionally has maintained five divisions: Academic Affairs. School of Business has satellite campuses in Orange County and San Diego. In May 2006, USC's Board of Trustees and Administration traveled to China to announce the establishment of the USC US China Institute. USCI. USCI focuses on the multidimensional and evolving US-China relationship and trends in China. USCI has funded research into a variety of topics including the history of US-China diplomatic exchanges, aging, property rights, environmental challenges, agricultural policy, new media, migration, and technology exchange. The Institute produced the highly regarded assignment, China documentary series on American media coverage of China from the 1940s to today. It also publishes two magazines, U.S. China Today and Asia Pacific Arts. In 2012, USC established the Gloria Kaufman School of Dance, the university's first new school in 40 years, which was a gift from philanthropist Gloria Kaufman. The USC Kaufman School currently offers individual classes in technique, performance, choreography, production, theory and history that are open to all students at USC beginning in the fall of 2015. The USC Gloria Kaufman School of Dance offers a Bachelor of Fine Arts degree to a select number of undergraduates who wish to pursue dance as their major. This four-year professional degree will be housed in the state-of-the-art Gloria Kaufman International Dance Center, which is now under construction. University Library System. Main article, University of Southern California Libraries. The first true library was housed in the College of Liberal Arts building, Old College, which opened in 1887 and was designed to hold the entire USC College student body, 55 students. Two wings were added to the original building in 1905. The USC libraries are among the oldest private academic research libraries in California. For more than a century, USC has been building collections in support of the university's teaching and research interests. Especially noteworthy collections include American literature, cinema, television including the Warner Brothers Studio Archives, European philosophy, gerontology, German exile literature, international relations, Korean studies, studies of Latin America, natural history, Southern California history, and the university archives. The USC Warner Brothers Archives is the largest single studio collection in the world, donated in 1977 to the University of Southern California's School of Cinematic Arts, by Warner Communications. The WBA houses departmental records that detail Warner Brothers' activities from the studio's first major feature, My 4 Years in Germany 1918, to its sale to Seven Arts in 1968, announced in June 2006. The testimonies of 52,000 survivors, rescuers and others involved in the Holocaust is housed in the USC College of Letters, Arts, In addition to the Shoah Foundation, the USC Library's digital collection highlights include photographs from the California Historical Society, Korean American Archives Automobile Club of Southern California, and the Chinese Historical Society of Southern California. The USC Digital Library provides a wealth of primary and original source material in a variety of formats. In October 2010, the collections at One National Gay. The Levy Library is the undergraduate library and is open 24 hours a day. The newly opened basement has many discussion tables for students to share thoughts and have group discussions. The Edward L. Doheny Jr. Memorial Library is the main research library on campus. Rankings: University Rankings National, ARWU 31, Forbes 65, U.S. News 136, Times 60, U.S. News. University, Harvard College, Princeton University, NYU, and Massachusetts Institute of Technology. USC is one of few universities to appear in the top 10 list for both parents and students. The Annenberg School for Communication and Journalism was ranked first in 2014 by USA Today in its 2016 rankings, U.S. News. Of Cinematic Arts, the number one film school in the United States in 2014, the program's range of classes, facilities, and close proximity to the industry were the primary reasons for this ranking. USA Today ranked the USC Marshall School of Business as the number three school to study undergraduate business in the nation. As of 2015, in 2015, Forbes ranked the USC Marshall School of Business third in the nation in producing graduates who are most satisfied with their jobs. The Princeton Review ranked USC Video Game Design Program as first out of 150 schools in North America. The university's video game design programs are interdisciplinary, involving the interactive media. U.S. Census non-Hispanic white 40%, 34%, 630% black 7%, 5%, 131% Asian 22%, 18%, 51% Hispanic of any race 13%, 13%, 169% other races, ethnicities 2%, 7%, 12% international 15%, 24% N.A. USC has a total enrollment of roughly 43,000 students, of which 19,000 are at the undergraduate and 24,000 at the graduate and professional levels. Approximately 53% of students are female and 47% are male for the entering first-year class. 43% of incoming students are drawn from California, 42% from the rest of the United States, and 15% from abroad. USC's student body encompasses 12,300 international students, the second most out of all universities in the United States of the regularly enrolled international students. The most represented countries are China, India, South Korea, and Taiwan, in that order. Like other private universities, the nominal cost of attendance is high, however the university's large endowment and significant revenue streams allow it to offer generous financial aid packages. Additionally, USC is one of the highest-ranked universities to offer half-tuition and full-tuition merit-based scholarships. These factors have propelled USC into being the fourth most economically diverse university in the nation. 20% of admitted and attending students are science, or students with familial ties to USC, while 14% are the first generation in their family to attend any form of college. 24% of undergraduates at USC are Pell Grant eligible, which is defined by having come from a family household income of less than $50,000. There are approximately 375,000 Living Trojan alumni admissions. First-time first-year profile 2016-2015-2014-2013-2012-2011. First-year applications 54,282, 51,925, 51,920. 47,358, 46,104, 37,210 admitted, 9,023, 9,181, 9,358, 9,395, 9,187, 8,566. 3,068, 2,949, 3,098, 2,922, 3,021, 2,931 average GPA 388 quadrillion 382 trillion 382 billion 381 million 380,372 average SAT out of 2400, 2155, 2090, 2075. 2075-2070-2075. More than 54,000 students applied for admission to the undergraduate class of 2020, with 9,023 being admitted, 166% among admitted students. The interquartile range for SAT composite scores was 2040-2270, and the average unweighted GPA was 388. 31% of the accepted students in 2016 had perfect GPAs of 40, and 41% scored in the 99 percentile on standardized tests. There were also 211 National Merit Scholar winners in the enrolled class. USC ranks among the top 5 schools in the nation in terms of its enrollment of National Merit Scholars. USC was ranked the 10th most applied to university in the nation for fall 2014 by US News. Residents among the USC faculty: 15 are members of the National Academy of Sciences, 17 are members of the Institute of Medicine, 34 are members of the National Academy of Engineering, 92 are members of the American Association for the Advancement of Science, and 32 are members of the American Academy of Arts and Sciences, 6 to the American Philosophical Society, and 9 to the National Academy of Public Administration. 29 USC faculty are listed as among the highly cited in the Institute for Scientific Information Database. Georgia Law won the 1994 Nobel Prize in Chemistry and was the founding director of the Loker Hydrocarbon Research Institute. Leonard Adleman won the Turing Award in 2003. Aria Warshall won the 2013 Nobel Prize in Chemistry. The university also supports the Pacific Council on International Policy through joint programming, leadership collaboration, and facilitated connections among students, faculty, and Pacific Council members. The university has 2 National Science Foundation-funded engineering research centers, the Integrated Media Systems Center and the Center for Biomimetic Microelectronic Systems. The Department of Homeland Security selected USC as its first Homeland Security Center of Excellence since 1991. USC has been the headquarters of the NSF and USGS-funded Southern California Earthquake Center, SCEC. The University of Southern California is a founding and charter member of CENIC, the Corporation for Education Network Initiatives in California, the nonprofit organization, which provides extremely high-performance internet-based networking to California's K-20 research and education community. USC researcher Jonathan Postel was an editor of Communications Protocol for the fledgling Internet, also known as ARPANET. Notable USC faculty include or have included the following: Leonard Adleman, Richard Bellman, Amy Bender, Barry Boehm, Warren Bennis, Todd Boyd, T.C. Boyle, Leo Buscaglia, Drew Casper, Manuel Castells, Erwin Chemerinsky, George V. Chillingar, Thomas Crow, Antonio Damasio, Francis de Erdley, Percival Everett, Murray Gell-Mann, Seymour Ginsberg, G. Thomas Goodnight, Jane Goodall, Solomon Galam, Midori Gotu, Susan Estrick, Janet Fitch, Tomlinson Hallman, Yasha Heifetz, Henry Jenkins, Thomas H. Jordan, Mark K.A.C., Pierre Koenig, Neil Leach, Leonard Maltin, Daniel L. McFadden, Viet Thanh Nguyen, Georgia Law, Scott Page, Simon Ramo, Claudia Rankin, Irving Reed, Michael Water, Frank Gehry, Aria Warshall, Lloyd Welch, Jonathan Taplin, and Diane Winston. Athletics. Main article: USC Trojans. The Galen Center, home of USC basketball and volleyball. The USC Trojans participate in Division I FBS of the NCAA as a member of the Pac-12 Conference and have won 123 total team national championships, 97 for men and 26 for women, including non-NCAA championships. Of this total, 80 and 14 are NCAA national championships for